I've tried and tried a million times. La da 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 da. Cross my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side. I've tried and tried a million times. La da 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 da. Cross my heart and hope to die. Welcome to my dark side.
This right here is my
get out the way. Pretty boy coming through. Me and my crew, we swaggin'.
Are you interested in buying yourself some Haikyuu merch? From Karasuno High Team to Fukuridani High Team and Aoba Josai High Team, go click the link in my description box now and get some awesome discounts from 20% up to 65% off. They offer you free worldwide shipping on orders over $39.90. So, what are you waiting for? Link in the description.
Eyes for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told. When my back is to the world, that was smiling when I turned.
Tell you you're greatest, but once you turn
my enemy, look out for yourself.
My enemy,
look out for yourself.
But I'm ready.
Your words up on the wall as you're praying for my phone, and the laughter in the halls and the names that I've been called. I stack it in my mind and I'm waiting for the time when I show you what it's like to be worse fit in the mind.
During lunch at work, a woman ate three plates of beans. When she got home, her husband seemed excited to see her and said, "Darling, I have a surprise for dinner tonight." He then blindfolded her and led her to the dinner table. As he was about to remove her blindfold, the phone rang. He made her promise not to touch the blindfold until he got back. Well, the beans were starting to bother her stomach, and while he was out of the room, she decided to depressurize. It was not only loud, but it smelt like a fertilizer truck had ran over a skunk. She fanned her rump vigorously. She ripped off three more. The stink was worse than death itself. He was on the phone for a few more minutes, all the while she was dropping atom bombs in the dining room. When his call ended, the husband returned and asked if she had peeked through the blindfold. She had not. Pleased, he removed the blindfold, revealing 12 disgusted dinner guests, saying,
"Happy birthday."
What you doing?
I'm trying to tell if you can see without your glasses.
Give me back my glasses.
You have to tell me if you can see first.
Obviously, I'm looking right at you.
But you're not.
I'm not playing these games.
Now you're yelling at a chair. You want to talk about this?
Class, what comes after the letter A?
K-47.
What the hell?
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, bud.
I had my head down in class today.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and then the teacher said, "What's wrong, Dommy?" And then I said, "Did you hear about the depressed plumber?" And the teacher said, "Well, no." And then I said, "Well, he's going through some crap."
You're a Libra, but you're acting like a fucking Gemini!
Don't you sunshade me!
I'm sorry, my planets are in retrograde!
The stars aren't real and the Earth's flat, you dumb fucks!
Leo.
Importance. Sans lui, je suis un peu paro. Je déambule seul dans le métro. Une dernière danse pour oublier ma peine immense. Je veux m'enfuir que tout recommence. Oh, ma douce souffrance. Je déambule seul dans le métro. Une dernière danse. Oublier ma peine immense. Je veux m'enfuir que tout recommence. Oh, ma douce souffrance.
Je vois mieux sur la joue la nuit. J'ai de chauffer.
Encima todo lo que no te
dime.
Woo!